Is not possible, the pathologist may be able to take fingerprints from the body, but if decay has set in, things become more complicated.
We'll be right back. identifying bodies which are decomposed, dismembered, skeletonized, we've had many cases in this department where a body has been found in pieces or decomposed, and we've been able to put things together.
Yeah, then hidden upper part of the body in a very badly decomposed state.
We'll be right back. Jesus.